Let's go out with a bang.
Bang, bang, bang.
Here we go.
With something, so I'm gonna try my best to help them out. But basically, welcome to a new video. I'm gonna be showing you how to download videos direct from your studio. First, you wanna be logged in, and then you go to youtube.com. Or it could be any random video from your reading list or bookmarks if you're using Brave or Google. Oh, I think I'll have to blur that title out. Anyway, you just gotta tap on your little icon /face/whatever, and you can go to YouTube Studio or your channel, but YouTube Studio is more direct. Oh, I lost a sub. Oh. Back to the topic, but you see these little tabs on the side? You're gonna wanna tap or click on content. And as you'll see, nothing too helpful yet. But if you go like this, you have your normal selfie on YouTube, comments, analytics, details, but if you press options, you can promote, delete, download, get shareable link, or edit title and description, but I'm gonna press download. In Safari, I can see my download's progress right here. As you can see, it's the full video without any cut content. But yeah, that's basically how you download your videos from YouTube Studio. No clickbait, nothing like that. I'm really not the person to clickbait considering my channel's for kids, but still. Anyway, bye-bye. Hope this helped.